All right, ABTV News, thank you very much here. We're doing our thing. Hey, this is the fella who's very cultured. Nice. Man, look at that. Wait a minute, show that off. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, the police badge. Look at that. You know, I'm not grabbing anything down here, guys. You know, I don't want your wanker. I just liked your badge.
You really say that to me?
Yeah. What's your name?
Andre.
Andre?
Yeah.
Where are you from? You're not from America.
Oh, no, I'm from Birmingham.
You know, you are really handsome.
Yeah, that's what my mom said.
Is she from England?
She is actually, yeah. Right. She's from London, yeah.
What, is she French?
She's, of course, no, she's not French at all, mate.
German?
No, not even close, yeah.
What is she?
She's British, mate. She's a British citizen from London.
So she's British and you're English?
Oh, my goodness. Great Britain is England. Which one are you, mate?
So you're a police officer?
Rico. It's Rico around. Did you talk to my partner? Yeah?
I did. Talk to him?
Okay, yeah.
Oh, the guy?
Since I came out of the academy, yeah, he's a bit good, mate.
He is a kind of a cheapskate.
Is it? What do you mean he's a bit of a cheapskate?
Well, you told me
he's frugal, though.
He's frugal.
Oh, it's frugal, yeah.
Real quick.
What you need?
What hot case are you on right now?
Well,
you need a hot lead, right?
I work on a lot of hot cases, right. You know.
I could probably help you, you know.
Oh, I don't need much help. That's what I got Rico for.
You're from England, right?
Yeah. I'm from England.
Where from England are you?
Birmingham.
What?
Birmingham.
Bingham?
Birmingham, not Bingham. What's wrong with you, mate? What's wrong with you, yeah?
You speak English, right?
I speak English. Okay. You don't speak English. I speak proper English. What you speak is complete rubbish English.
Follow me. Birmingham.
No, we're in a different page. Right? Birmingham.
That's not. It's Birmingham.
I feel like you're trying to do a Burning Man concert right now. Like I'm talking about Birmingham.
And we're trying to figure out some English so we can speak to each other, right?
Oh, so I can teach you how to speak properly.
Yes. Okay.
All right.
Teach me.
This is
say
properly.
Like A, B, C, D in English.
A, B, C, D.
A, B, C, D.
Oh, my goodness. This is complete rubbish.
How did you get this job?
No, I'm in America.
What is that supposed to mean?
You know, man.
Jobs for everyone then.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, you speak broken English.
Yeah, that's why you're here.
I'm sorry.